So I was at the local scrapyard to bring some metal away. I always check if there's something nice to take. And this one was lying there. So I was asking if I can take it. And for 200 crowns, which is 8 euros, it was mine. It's a York, 15 centimeters, around 30 kilos. And it still works. It's just missing one of these jaws. Online I was able to find some original ones. So I will take it apart now to completely clean it, put on the new jaws, paint it and put it back together. Make it nice and useful again. Let's have a closer look. This part is fine, just they welded a bolt on it. That's fine. This looks perfect. No problems, no damages. Nope. This one we'll see when it's clean. The retaining pins are almost straight. Little bit bended, I will straighten them. These original bolts for the bottom are perfectly fine, nothing wrong with it. The base is in good shape, the shaft here is also in good shape. The jaw that is still there is okay. But I'll put a new one on anyway, because I have it. I'll clean up these welding spots. Front is okay. The main body, the base is also fine. Again, some welding spots here and here. This has been very much used. It's even a bit hollow. Maybe I'll clean it up, try to make it straight, not sure. And the stuff for the screw, from what I can see, it seems to be fine, so hopefully
won't be an issue, I just need to find matching screws. Okay. These parts of the vise has been in vinegar now for a couple of days. Time to clean them up. I will use these cheap metal brushes on the drill. Some of the paint didn't go off, so I used this universal paint remover. So I let it be there for half an hour and then continue. Clean up these welding spots just quickly with the angle grinder. Let's put it together. Done! Goes very smooth again. Rotating, no issue. Nice.